Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This will be my first vlog, I guess. And I hope everything gets good after I edit this video and post it on YouTube. So it's 6:10 a.m. currently. And me and my friend are planning to go have some breakfast and go to some places in Hyderabad. So let's wait for him. So here we are, guys. We came to Ram Ki Bandi in Nampally, one of the famous stores for Hyderabad. So yes, Satya. Satya, hi. Introduce yourself.
Yeah, I am Satya. I am Shanmugar ki fetti dosri. Chinna punch park kalsir kam thala jiri. Wardo, edo adiye edo. Arey podpodiri na koye na itla Hyderabad place ne parante yochcham baithe ki. Get on.
So he's been my friend from past 8 or 9 years. क्या पिज्जा दोसा है क्या?
बटर पनीर
बोलो।
भैया तो आप ही हो ना राम भैया? तो कब से लगाया ये?
1989 से
लगाया। अरे वाह, तो कितने टाइप्स ऑफ डोसा अवेलेबल
है? 12 वैरायटीज।
कौन से कौन से?
बटर चीज है, बटर पनीर है, पिज्जा है, शेजवान क्रीम है, पालक पनीर है, कॉर्न चीज है, गरम डोसा है, चॉकलेट डोसा है, बहुत सारे मसाला है, बटर पनीर है।
अच्छा, तो जनरली सुबह, मतलब हम जब बचपन में हैदराबाद आए थे, लाइक सब लोग बोल रहे थे कि 3-4 बजे आना चाहिए।
वो टाइम पे क्या था, जब मल्टीनेशनल कंपनी ओपन थे ना, जब एजेंसी ओपन थे ना, तो टाइम पे जल्दी लगा देते। अभी जब पूरे बंद है कंपनी, इसलिए 4:30 भी लगा।
अच्छा, मतलब अभी हम 6 बजे आए, अभी हम खा पा रहे हैं। मतलब जब मैं न्यू ईयर के लिए आया था तब 3-4 बजे आना पड़ा था, सुबह 6 बजे बहुत बड़ा लाइन होता था। Thank you. Satya, tell me how was the dosa?
Yeah, it's fantastic as usual. Chala. So, yeah, where are we heading to?
I want to go to Charminar to have
something. Something? Not something, it's Charminar ka golden chai.
So Satya, so guys, Satya is pursuing his final year of architecture. So Satya, what do you think? I think Charminar is built in 1500s. So
yeah,
what do you think?
1591. Oh, okay.
I just googled it, okay. So what do you think? Like, why are ancient architectures so robust and rigid compared to conventional structures which you build?
To be honest, even I don't know. But yeah, the material used in that, might matters a lot.
Uh-huh.
Even this was, I think this was designed by a Persian architect.
Oh.
I don't remember his name because I'm very weak at history of architecture.
Okay.
I hate that subject.
But you had the subject, right?
Yeah, I had taken, I just passed.
Okay.
So the reason behind this structure is, I think they eradicated plague in Hyderabad.
Uh-huh.
Somewhere before, 5-6 centuries ago. So yeah, this is a symbol for that. Still, it's a pride of Hyderabad.
It is believed that there are some secret tunnels from Charminar to Golconda Fort. Is it right?
Might be. Even I don't know. If it's there, definitely it would be a nice plot for a movie.
That we'll leave it to the Telugu industry directors. So guys, that's it. Now we'll be going to Hussain Sagar, but I don't think we'll be able to make it because I think it'll rain. If it does not, then
let's go to Tangbund.
Tangbund. Thought it'll rain, so we did not stop by Tangbund. So yeah, Satya just dropped me off in my home and he just went back. So probably in next vlog we'll cover that. We'll cycle it to the Tangbund and I'll show you. So that's it guys, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.